I need time to prepare that.
Elias knew that too. Maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore.
What happened?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
From here. Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
This is not good. Damn drowned.
My arm!
You've been infected. It's spreading. We have no time. I must remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Laura, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
Thank you.
Elias's presence still taints this place. This self-righteous bastard will be a great one. Staircase is flooded. I need a way to cross it. I need time to prepare.
Discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle, has fought to secure us our birthright, sanctuary. She made us to be strong, and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go. Bring the mother home.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within. This is Elias's finger. He hid a piece of himself here to stay immortal.
Still resting, but her fever is broken. I think she'll be all right. The road that comes after, though, we shall have to see. I found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I'd drowned.
Temple. So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
Dream. My arm, it's really gone.
You'll get through this.
You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Donan. We'll meet you at the Zakharun Keep later.